But Lady Eleanor is still...
The School of the Undefeated of the East!